Hi guys, how are you all doing? I hope you're fine and you're surviving the videos all right. This wee dance I'm going to do today is called Pocket of Hearts. A nice wee 32 count, four wall, high beginner, but you can say high beginner, beginner slash improver. I'll let you decide on that. Does have two restarts on it. The first one facing 6 o'clock after 6.5 counts. And the second one facing the front wall after on your sixth wall after 24 counts. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to teach as normal and do a wee demo. But once I've done the teach, I'm going to have to bring you up to speed because I'll teach it quite slow, hopefully, and you get it. But don't forget, you're in control. You're in control of the buttons. Shh. Don't tell Steve I said that. No one's ever in control of my buttons. Just me. Anyway, I'm giving you full control. All you need to do is rewind and hopefully you'll get it. And we'll bring you right up to speed for in time for the music, so don't worry about that. So I've got quite a few ABs and beginners in this group. Over 300, which is absolutely awesome. So thank you for that. And let's see how you got on. I've got a great mixture. Here we go. So weight is on your left. We're going to start off in the right diagonal here. Going to strut on our right, so that's strut right. Then we're going to cross with a strut on our left, cross strut on our left. We're still in a diagonal, we're going to do a rocking chair on our right, rock forward, rock back. Then we're going to square up to the front wall, step to your right side, touch the left, step to the left side, touch your right, and do right side together, step forward on your right. So it's right side together, left, step forward on your right. Okay, well, we try that. So it's strut to your right side, toe strut. So it's toe strut right, cross left, rocking chair on your right, side right touch, side left touch, right together, step forward. There we go, let's do it with the count. Here we go. Ready, and one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Guess what? We get to do all that again to the left side. All right, so we're here. We want to get into this diagonal here. So you're strutting on your left. So it's strut left, cross right with a rocking chair on your left. Side touch, square up, side left touch, side right touch, left side together, step forward. Weight should be on your left. Let's do that wee bit again. So it's side strut left, cross over with your right, toe strut, rocking chair on your left, drop forward, rock back. Squaring up to the front wall, step to your left side, touch right, step to your right, touch left, and do a right side together, left side together, step forward. Same count, same steps, just different diagonals. Right, left. So let's do those two together. Here we go, ready? And strut right, cross left with the rocking chair, side right, touch, right together, forward. Strut left, cross right, rocking chair, side left, touch, left together, forward. Weight should be on your left. Next lot, we're going to mambo forward on one and two with a right, so that's one and two. Three and four, we're going to run back. Left, right, left. Five and six, we're going to do a wee coaster step on our right, coaster step. And then and that's got a wee brush at the end of it, by the way. And then we're going to do a lock forward, seven and eight on our left, seven and eight. I've got company. She's looking for her dad. That's my Millie. Anyway, let's do this wee bit. We're going to mambo forward. Such is life when you're teaching at home. Here we go. It's a ghetto. It's a good ghetto. Mambo and forward on your right. So it's mambo forward on right. Run back. Left, right. Left, coaster right. Lock forward. Step, lock, step. And weights on your left. Let's add all those sections together. Three sections together. Here we go. Strutting into your diagonal. Here we go. Ready? And strut right, cross left, Rocking chair, right side, right touch, left touch, right together, forward strut, left cross, right. Rocking chair, side, left touch, right touch, side together, mambo, mambo on, right run, left, left close to right. Brush, step, lock, step, weights on your left. We want to do a quarter turn. This V-neck section is actually quite, well, the last part of the section is quite fast, okay, but we want to quarter turn, and as we quarter turn, we're going to bump onto our right. So you quarter turn on bump, right, left, right, then left, right, left, right, left, okay? So the weight's on your left, quarter turn to your left, stepping your right to the side, and as you do that, you're going to bump onto it. So you're going to bump on right, left, right, left, right, left. Weight should be on your left. To finish the dance, you've got two sets of weave, but they're on the and count. So I'm just going to move up here. So you're going to do crossing front, side, behind, side, front, side, behind, side. And then you're ready to strut into the diagonal. Okay? So let's do that. I'm going to do one and two, three and four. So we do the count, so that's on one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight and strut. How did we get on? I hope you got on all right. Don't forget you can rewind, you're in control. Okay, so let's go from your mambo. Mambo forward, right, run back, left, coast to right, lock forward, step, lock, quarter turn, bump, 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 left, right, left, weave, front, side, behind, side, front, side, behind, side, strut, strut. Okay, let's do all one again, right through, because that's the end. Woo! Here we go. Ready and strut, right, cross, left, rocking chair, right, side, right, touch, right, together, forward, strut, left, cross, right. Rocking chair, left, side, left, touch, side, mambo here, mambo right, run back, on left, right, left, coast to right, with the brush, stand a step, lock, left, quarter, right, left, right, left, weave, front, side, behind, side, front, side, behind, side. And we're done. Good. I'm going to scoot up a wee bit. Wall two, are we ready? Are we good? All good to move on. Here we go. Into the corner. We're working from the corners. Here we go. Ready and strut. Right, cross, left, rocking chair, on, right, side and touch, right, side together, forward, strut, left, cross, right, rocking chair, left, side and touch, left, touch, left together, forward, mambo, right, run back, left, right, left, coaster step, right, brush with the lock, quarter turn, right, left, right, bump, weave, and across, side, behind, side. Are we good? I'm excited for you because I know you're getting this. Let's do all two again. I hope I'm not going too fast for you. Here we go, strutting on your right. Ready? And strut, right, cross, left, with the rocking chair, right, square up. Side, left, right together, forward strut, left, cross, right, rocking chair, square up, side, right, left together, forward, mambo, right, run back, coaster, right, lock forward, left, quarter turn of your bumps, one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight and strut. So we're on wall three. This is your first restart, okay? You're going to do strut right, cross left with a rocking chair. So that's one and two and three and four and. So, no, it's probably count wrong. So it's one and two and three and four and five and, which is five and is your side touch, then side touch, six and. So this is where we start the dance again. Okay, so let's do that again. So it's on after count, six, and it's your second side touch, you start the dance again. So that's side strut, cross strut, rocking chair, right side, right touch, left touch, start the dance again. That's on wall three. Okay, let's do the wee count on that and then start it through. Ready, and one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, restart, strut, rocking chair, side and touch, side together, forward on your right, strut, left, left, cross with the rocking chair, side and touch, side together, forward, mambo, forward, right, one, and two, back, three, and four, cross there, lock forward, quarter bump, and one, and two, three and four, five and six, and seven and eight, and strut. Strut with the rocking chair, side and touch. Side together, forward with the strut. Cross with the rocking chair, side and strut. Side together, forward, mambo on right, run back, left, right, left, coaster right, lock forward, quarter turn with the bump, 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 weave. Front side, behind side, front side, behind side. Now, we're at wall six. So we're going to dance up to the restart. Okay, wall six starts at the front wall. Here we go. So you strut right, cross left, rocking chair, side right, side left, right together, forward. Strut left, cross with the rocking chair, side touch, mambo forward right, mambo forward right, run back, coaster left with the brush and a step, lock, step, and you would restart the dance here. That's 24 counts. Okay, now when I put the music on, don't disappear. It's going to be quite, I can't see you obviously, normally in class they go, oh my god Heather, and I've got to start it a million times. You've no idea how many times I've done this video, I can assure you that, because I can get it when I'm talking and then when I'm doing this, it's like, ooh, quite fast. So, good luck. This is Pocket of Hearts. Just do your best. Just keep rewinding until you get it. Okie doke, here's the music. Well done, guys. Side and touch. Side, rocking chair, side and touch, side together, forward mambo, run back, coaster, here we go, bounce, double weave, here we go, strut, right, left, rocking chair, side and touch, strut, left, got to keep smiling, mambo forward, right, run back, coaster right, lock forward, here's your bumps, and weave, wall three, coming up for your restart, woo, I hope you got it, strut, mambo right, run back, coaster, and lock, here's your bumps, side touch, mambo forward, run back, lock, bump it out, wall six, here we go. Mambo. Listen to the music, here it comes. Restart. Mambo, run back, coaster, attitude to your bumps, weave, guys.